So as you see, I'm doing black acrylic, this black acrylic for my full board. As a base, I do black acrylic color for full board. And you can see my black acrylic is dry and my board is looking very nice. I do two layer of black acrylic for full pan stand. Now I do start with my metallic colors. This is my silver color, copper, this is my golden color. I use big boxes. You can use small boxes according to your own choice. And I also have these kind of metallic shades, pearl metallic shades of Fevicryl. Wherever we require, we can use such kind of mixed media shades. So we can start with the sponge dabbing technique. First I use silver color and do my dabbing work. Very slightly you have to do dabbing, very slightly. You can use lots of colors or you can use single color, two color, any color you can use. It's called a metallic effect. It enhances by sponge texture. You can do with brush also, but with the sponge it gives a natural texture effect, which is very beautiful. Now you can see my full pen stand is in silver color. Now some part I'm using copper, slightly, not everywhere, here and there. This is metallic effect. Here and there, very slightly. But you have to do in a symmetry also. I will show you after copper. Then step by step we took different colors. Now I'm going to use golden. some part for flowers, butterflies, these leaves. Now I like to use this steel blue color. This blue is really beautiful. Some part you enhance. Here and there means not everywhere, here and there. Some parts. It gives wonderful look. Then we are going to use blue color and pink color. Now I'm using pink color especially for flowers, butterflies, rabbit, lion. Like this you can use lots of colors, so many variety of color. Now you can see the beauty of all the clay part. You can do some stenciling also here and there with your own choice. Like this you can do dabbing with your own choice of patterns, with your own choice of colors. And you can see the beauty of dabbing. And such kind of our coloring part is done.